piece of paper that says they're a citizen. Otherwise, this is the country that they are in and want to be in and want to live in and want to be successful in. And we need to be responsive to that and ensure that they can stay and continue contributing.
Just a bit of inside information about what the atmosphere is like in D.C. right now regarding this.
Well, you know, there are sides to the argument, and they're being played out on television every day. I think in the Senate there seems to be plenty of votes to move a bill that would keep Dreamers here in the United States. In the House of Representatives, there are two different bills. One is a little more hardline than the other. I'm just hopeful that we have the opportunity in the House to have a vote or a series of votes on the status of Dreamers. And it's not, you know, and it's not just because they have called this country home for a long time. If we don't try to find a way to keep these young people in this country, the United States is missing out on the contributions that they can make to the future of this country. And that's what immigration has provided to the United States over time, constant contributions to the success of the United States. And we can't miss out on that opportunity.